In the midst of the pandemic, when everyone is waiting for a chance just to survive, there's someone who created opportunities for him and everyone around him. Kallan Anil Kumar NR, an army veteran and founder of one of the leading consulting, branding, marketing and IT companies, Brand N Digital. What made you think it was a good time for a startup?
I have been in the army for 22 years. In the army, we are taught to create opportunities. When others give up, we stand up and say one more time. The fighting spirit is everlasting. Pandemic was an opportunity. I realized it and grabbed onto it.
Was it challenging to start the process in March 2020 during the lockdown?
Absolutely. We were also worried about the health situation of the world and its uncertainties, but the team worked towards one goal, that is Brand N Digital. And here, we are sitting with 103 clients in a short span of time. I believe a great team can achieve any goal. And I'm blessed with an awesome people in mind. Everyone here is self-motivated and puts in great work.
Everyone thought he was crazy. That is one of the major reasons he felt he should do it. Fighting against all odds, taking a step forward towards his dreams. Mr. Anil, tell us about Brand N Digital.
Well, we are into consulting, branding, marketing and IT, helping companies and business owners to grow their businesses. We have 9 verticals, which includes consulting, branding, digital marketing, web mobile application, software development, data analytics, marketing automation, promotional films and online courses. We started our full-fledged operations on 15th of June 2020 from our office at Banjara Hills, Hyderabad. We have been incorporated as a private limited company on 29th June 2020. We are a proud member of NASSCOM and Business Network International. We are also a Startup India and MSME registered company. We have launched our 9th vertical, 360 online courses and EduTech vertical in September 2020 in collaboration with ICT Academy of Kerala, partnered by Government of Kerala and IT industry to provide affordable and reliable online technical education to the youth.
A visionary who did not kneel in front of problems, rather treated challenges like an old friend. What is your client satisfaction rate?
I say this 100%. We aim for this. And it is not me saying this, our data indicates a 100% satisfaction rate.
A retired army officer, IIM alumni and visionary entrepreneur, what is your vision?
To be a successful consultancy, branding, marketing and IT company which is affordable and reliable and trusted by its customers for service excellence and also caring for its employees. With 360 online courses, I aim to provide affordable and reliable online technology education to our country's youths. In both cases, I am contributing to the nation's growth. We want to strengthen the core for an efficient and successful tomorrow. If God willing, we will surely reach there.
Brand N Digital is a Startup India and MSME registered company launched in the middle of a pandemic by Kallan Anil Kumar NR, an Indian Army veteran. He took premature retirement from the Army to pursue his entrepreneurial dreams. An IIM Indore alumnus who also qualified from IIM Lucknow in business strategy launched Brand N Digital, a consulting, branding, marketing and IT company. Despite all odds, they have recently launched their 9th vertical, 360 online courses and EdTech vertical in September 2020 in collaboration with ICT Academy of Kerala, partnered by Government of Kerala and the IT industry to provide affordable and reliable online technical education to the youth.